riders are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go, and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. In such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.